Welcome to this webinar, the Sophion webinar of today. It is a webinar about how innovation intertwines with intellectual property management. A very interesting subject and very actual, actually, in our business. And I'm very happy that we can do that on the basis of a very concrete case, a story which will be told to us by Jan Willem Goedmakers, who is the head of IP from Stami Carbon. Jan Willem holds a master's degree in chemical engineering from the University of Technology in Eindhoven. Actually, Jan Willem and myself, we are in the Netherlands at the moment, and the Technology University in Eindhoven is in the Netherlands, as you might know. He worked for 20 years in many different roles for a famous American company called General Electric. General Electric Plastics specifically, which is based in the Netherlands, and he worked also in France and in the USA. In 2001, he became interested in intellectual property and subsequently studied and qualified as a European patent attorney. Today, he is the head of intellectual property at Stami Carbon. He will tell more about Stami Carbon later on when he does his presentation. Barry is responsible for all intellectual property strategy development and portfolio management. He is particularly interested in improving the alignment between the business strategy and the IP strategy in order to optimize the efficiency of the IP department in terms of use of resources and cost effectiveness. Ah, well, that is the theme of today, how to do that. How do you do that in practice? And Stami Carbon is a special case. Me, myself, I am Huub Rutten, I am VP of Research, Sophion, and one of the co-founders, and I'm happy to host Jan Willem with me. So how do we want to do this webinar? We have a very small and simple agenda. We will start with Jan Willem, who will give an introduction in the Stami Carbon business, the position of IP management in that business so that we understand, have some depth of understanding, and the organizational aspects around it. How do you organize that process, basically, in a company like Stami Carbon? After that, I will then do my best to walk you through the Accolade configuration, the software configuration, to support both IP management and the innovation processes on one platform. That I will do that with live software, so I hope that the internet doesn't let me down and that it all will be fine. And after that, we have time for questions. Having said that, I will now give the floor to Jan Willem, who will present how Stami Carbon works with IP and business alignment. Here he goes. Jan Willem, the floor is yours.
Thank you, Huub. Thank you for your very kind introduction. It is my pleasure to present here what we have done with the Accolade software. My presentation will cover the a short introduction of Stami Carbon, because it's a company that is very well known in the field where we are active, but probably not so much outside. Then a little bit about the Stami Carbon business strategy and innovation process, and finally about the implementation and some examples there. Stami Carbon is a licensor of urea fertilizer technology, and urea is a fertilizer which is particularly important for plants because it provides the nitrogen to the plants. This slide shows the value chain of the urea fertilizer, and as you can see here, we see the farmer who distributes the urea on the land to help the plants grow. This may look like a romantic picture, but this is still the reality in a very large part of the world, that the farmer by hand distributes fertilizer over the land. Well, typically the farmer buys his fertilizer from a trader, who in turn purchases the fertilizer from the plant owner or the producer. This plant has been built typically by an engineering contractor, and it is built with the technology which the engineering contractor, or sometimes the plant owner directly, buys from the licensor. And if you compare this with, for example, building a house, the licensor of the technology is like the architect who builds a house. Now, the licensor, that is where Stanley Carbon is active. We license urea technology. When I say that urea is the world's most used fertilizer, you have to think about it. Nowadays in the world, about 200 million tons of fertilizer is produced. More than 80% of that urea fertilizer is used as fertilizer on the land. There are some other applications of urea, for example, in melamine resins, which you probably know by looking at your desk, because the cover of your desk is often made of melamine, but that is a relatively small percentage. Most of the urea is used in on the land to help the plants grow and to help crops grow. Stanley Carbon, in terms of fertilizer technology, is market leader, and there are more than 250 urea plants that are currently operating in the world which have been built with Stanley Carbon's technology.